Cecilia! A lady of the city! A fighting machine! Amazonia!
And so they begin these two Lady Ecclesiastes. Amazonia, the monster, the Achillea, the gladius, and the palm of the small red. The weapons is trying to keep Achillea away from us. He's trying to cross around the shield. Into the thigh, into the arm, anything she can do to wear down and disable her opponent. Achillea, Amazon, goes back to the exhausted forward. Oh, she's tripped, already appears. She's going to Amazonia. Amazonia already with an arm in the air. This is unexpected. No!
There we are, re-equipped. I think that's fair.
I thought she was retiring then. Amazonia, however, calling for a gladius.
Come on, Achillea. Over up. Here they go now,
Cordy! Go to Achillea! Return to Achillea! Down the line of the team, Amazonia, but already too late! Amazonia again, on her knees, on her back, and with her hand in the air!
Do you want to shout me, Tennis? Should you be spared?
No? Who would be so hard-hearted at the time? You're killer!
I'm going to make it 3-0 now!
Speaking down, and their stamina will be called into question in this bout, I think. So Felix of Londinium.
Felix.
Our commentator from the sphere is round here. Vulpus, the tutor, with his large scutum, gladius between the groinies, driving Vulpus to his knees with a blow to the helm from his spear. Vulpus needs your encouragement, come on over. Felix, bringing half blows down. Vulpus trying to drive him back. Vulpus already dazed from that blow to the helmet. Felix having just guarded his spear, now fighting his gladius.
That's it, come on! Come on, move up and out! Come on, he's got one now!
Come on, Vulpus! Get one now! I'm in front of now!
Felix! Stand to your feet! Clap your hands!
Lost his gladius now. Vulpus carrying the Wuthia. Backing the helm from Vulpus' head. Taking the chance to pick up his gladius. Vulpus, can you continue? Blood already flowing down. Vulpus' arm. Slight cheer, please, for Tycho! And coming into the arena, his opponent for Camelodonum, a big cheer please for Dredicor!
We hit all.
The most terrestrial voting will be back. The battle of equals, battle of equidates will. Both arms, scooter, both helms, Predators are only going to claw,
kicking the back.
Wiping at Titus as he comes in. Came to those three inches. He too. Very special, very good.
Great blow for the head. Jordan,
Jordan, Jordan, come on. Those are spinning.
Got to get that crossing sorted out.
Redekin has the smaller shield, but he's a lighter person coming in, taking the pressure of the floor, putting in a blow down.
Sure, right, we're not lost.
Both on their feet, both there having lost their
shield. Come on, Redeka!
Trading blow, but
here for Redeka! Come on! Back in front, have a moment! Come on, Redeka! Hit that floor up,
it's time to the end! But that
floor is on
the
floor!
The team is quiet,
where we're standing in the end,
the team is getting in! Titan, as they take the floor as well, Redeka's coming in, raining close, Titan's defending, Redeka's cut now! Redeka's cut across the abdomen, I don't know if it's the bad one, there's blood, peace for Drusa! And he's not going to be stretching by the favourites of the ladies and some of the gentlemen.
But come on, let's go to the big cheer, please, for Bella!
So the classic bearing is the tutor for the Retiarius, the traitor and the fisherman of Retiarius with his trident and neck. With the tutor, the helm, the gladius, the tutor. Absolutely, that's what I'm taking. You won't see the crest under the helmet. That's where the fisherman goes, that's the fish's fin for the Retiarius chapter. But you can also use the butter for the opponent. Drive and
come on, turn off your hand of your fish.
London, you can't get out of the room. Bruce is already losing his helmet. Ferox with the net and riders. Now the advantage. And he's crossing the line on the level on. Bruce is coming to the bugger now. Ferox only with his riders coming into the over on high. Ferox get over the top of the hill. Harris looking dead. Bruce is still with his shield. The current fight gets back to keep the place of that weapon. Using it to cross and up. Bruce is taking the move to war. The pilot is to the fifth. The hand is in the air. Victory for Philip of Camelodona. The Gladiatrix. Fighting for Camelodonum. Can I have a big cheer, please, for Rufa? Rufa the Red!
A very special after the second round, same afternoon. Is it going to be tiring? Doesn't look like it so far. So Keely having fought one back already, but not going to be trying to be inspired. Group is obviously fresh. Both teams into a suit helmet. They're doing that head section. So both
come on, Achilles!
And Achilles driving Rufus back.
Achilles back again!
The group is looking surprised by the fightiness and skill of this amateur choir. Achilles regaining reigning in blows for the gladius. Group is now stacking into the palm of the personally on the back, but Achilles in the middle of the work, putting him backwards across the sand. The bigger shield comes head to a seed, Rufus.
Now.
Throwing his shield aside, not wanting to be seen, to be bested by a woman. So sword on sword, training blows Achilles again on the forward foot. Rufus on in the faces.
Come on, Odin, clear for me there! Here is for Akira!
Give
it Akira! 2-5! 2-3! 2-win!
Victory for Akira of London! Welcome to the arena, Draco! As for Camelodonum, mighty
believe that the two most skilled, highly trained gladiators we have for you.
He's retired! He should be retired!
Oh, good, that's cool. That's loud. There's very sad for you.
Every good scratch.
Yeah!